An arrest in the violent attack on a grandmother in Koreatown. A 41-year-old homeless man is now in jail. Police say he looks like the man seen on security video. Right about here, police say Richard Colomo punched the 85-year-old as she was walking to a market on Saturday. Detectives say he was also arrested in 2007 for elder abuse. They have not revealed a motive.